While actresses like Vidya Balan and Priyanka Chopra feel there is disparity in the remuneration system compared to actors in Bollywood, Kareena Kapoor shares a different opinion. Kareena, who has worked with some of the biggest banners, says that she has no complaints about the remuneration structure in the film industry as she is paid really well. However, the 33-year-old was of a different opinion in the year 2012 when at an event in the capital, she shared how Vidya's national award-winning performance in the 2011 released film, The Dirty Picture, has given actresses the hope for a brighter tomorrow in the Indian film industry. It was during that time. Kareena said that she will fight for equal paychecks for both actors and actresses. Meanwhile, Kareena is waiting for Rohit Shetty's Singham Returns, also starring Ajay Devgan. IANS report.